This is the cold start video for the 2011 Turbo 996. So I just want to start the car for me, please. This is the on the road video for the 2000 Porsche 911 Turbo 996. So how's the car feel generally? Is it just feel okay to drive?
Yeah, it's great. Yeah. Yeah.
Brakes and everything feel good?
Yeah, they're fine. Just test them out, stop behind this car, yeah?
Yep. The manual gearbox, that feel nice and tight?
No, it's nice, this gearbox actually.
Yeah. Going into gear with no troubles or anything?
What was that?
Goes into gear with no trouble or anything?
Yeah, no problem at all. No. Really kind of positive feel when I change gear in it.
Giving the suspension a good test on these cobbles?
Good old Edinburgh.
No funny noises or anything coming, so good. It's a nice car to drive then, yeah?
Yeah, it's lovely. I mean, road surface aside with cobbles and speed bumps, probably not. Any car doesn't like
that. No, exactly. Exactly. Riding them as well as you'd expect, to be fair. It's not too bad. Plenty of power then?
Yeah. Never short
on tap. No. Cool. That's all good, thank you.